Let's get it popping. Let's get it rocking. Let's hit the. How do we do that? Hey guys, what's up? So it's Shamaya the Love.
Go, fight, and everything nice.
And I know, little baby, but bitch, I'm in my bed for real. High as fuck, got your laugh for real.
This year is my joint year, and I'm trying to be as mature as possible. I act crazy sometimes and goofy, but I'm trying to kind of grow out of, not really grow out of it because I still really want to stay goofy, but I'm trying to stay, all right, you don't got to be weird all the time just because you're weird, girl. You don't got to be weird all the time. Stop being so weird all the time. I'm trying to be, stop being weird, but I'm just weird, and I just can't help it, and if you like it, I like it too. Thank you. So I changed the intro, guys. If you guys don't like the intro, on some real 50 Cent power stuff, then I'll switch it back. Right. So as you can see, I got the wig on. I got the wig on. You guys told me that you guys wanted the updated version on this wig. And this is how it's looking. In the next clip, you'll be able to see how it's installed. I'll give you the tea on the wig and a whole nine. Recently, this has been my baby. I wore it for like a week. If you haven't watched that video, go ahead and go back and watch that video. I was sick when I recorded that tutorial, and I was fiending and itching to record another hair tutorial because I figured out people like hair tutorials. I didn't really like the wig. I kind of still don't like the wig, but I have been wearing it recently, and it has been giving me a look, and it has been giving me a vibe. Like I said, obviously it's pink, so synthetic wigs are not everyday wigs, okay? So I did some adjustments to this wig. If you have seen in the other tutorial, I just pretty much didn't do any really much adjustments to it at all. I don't think I did any. That was 3 months ago. Yeah, I don't think I did any. But then recently I sat down and I said, I'm gonna pluck this wig. I'm gonna pluck you. So I plucked her some. I didn't over pluck her, but you got a good amount of parting space, if you could see in the last tutorial, a good amount of parting space to pluck as much as you want to pluck. I also plucked some of the hairline a little bit. I still didn't give myself any baby hairs because I wasn't feeling it. You guys will see how it looks. A lot of people have already seen it on my head on like Snapchat. You probably seen it in the thumbnail just now. But yeah, this wig has been holding up. I haven't really been wearing it as much. After that time I did wear it, I didn't really wear it as much until recently. I have been throwing this bad boy on, creating a little look. I like it, but then again, I don't like it because I feel like the wig is a little big, but it's a little big on in the back, but then in the front it fits nicely. But I don't know, because I'm not like a wigologist. So it's something when it's nothing. It was only $30-something. It's synthetic. It holds a decent amount of heat. I'm gonna pop this little bad boy on. My life. Wig looks like shabby like this. Obviously, like I said, it's a synthetic wig. So it does pretty, we gonna be real. The wig get tangled. The wig does shed like a dog. Okay, at the very beginning when I first started wearing this wig, it did not shed as much. It was very soft, it was very nice, but then after a while of laying it around, putting it on the wig head, and not really wearing it, it tends to change. And if you guys forgot how it looked in the inside, this is how it looks. I tried to do some sideburns, but I suck at it, but we're gonna see what we're gonna see what it's hitting for.
Just painted things and flowers. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Feel what I feel when I feel what I feel when I'm feeling.
install a lot of wig a lot better. You'll have, like I said in my last video, you will have an easier time with this. Like, you would have a field day if you're like Shanice with the wig. This is how it looks so far. Plucked the hairline some. I think I did an okay job. So this is the finishing look, you guys. If you still have that shine, if you still have the shine on your synthetic wig, you can use dry shampoo powder to take some of the shine away. I'm probably gonna have to do that again because I'm looking a little shiny, but then yeah, I'm looking a little shiny. But this is the finishing look. This is the hairline. Like I said, you can make this wig look very realistic, especially if you know what you're doing. I'm still on like learner's mode. You can hook it up. You can hook it up. You know what? I'm feeling spicy. I'm feeling spicy. Like I said, the wig is shedding, y'all. Like, this wig is shedding. Look at my brain. It's manageable. It's not like, oh my God, it's like, it's shedding, but it's like, you'll be okay. You know, I try to keep the hair brushed, so it won't look like real synthetic-ish, you know. And so if I keep the hair, if you start sweating your hair like this, to me, in my personal opinion, you start to see like, oh, cheap wig, sis. But if you keep the wig together, the hairs together, I feel like it don't look as wiggy. It don't look as synthetic-ish. But like I said, these wigs are not to be everyday. These wigs are not to be sleeping in. If you trying to like do something real quick and you just like, I need a little vibe, I want to be a vibe for a moment, then by all means go ahead and be a vibe for the moment, because it's nothing wrong with saving your coins, doing what you have to do. I'm in quarantine and I got tired of looking like whatever, so I said, let me put my pink wig on and, you know, be cute, you know what I'm saying. I hope I answered some of the questions that you guys wanted on an updated video and to see, like, you know, what changed and stuff like that. I mean, I don't feel like much changed, but I feel like you can see it just a little bit. I feel like it looks a little better. I feel like it looks more, a little bit more realistic. If you guys did enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up. I hope I answered you guys' questions. The link will be in the description box below, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your night or your day. See you guys in my next freaking video. Pretty little thing, you gotta peg it, now you wildin'. You just took it off the line on my list. We ain't hitting you the DM looking fine. Talking while you come around and I just silent.